Hello, my name is Kevin Small. I moved to Los Angeles in January of 2000, and I'd been somewhat successful in Dallas doing a lot of commercials, and was pretty good in my improvisational comedy troupe. So I fully expected to hit the ground running. I was wrong. About a month after getting here, the SAG strike hit. So 2000 was a rough year. I was doing a lot of improv in the alley in Santa Monica. But in early 2001, my neighbor was an actor, and he went to a movie audition and came back and said, "Hey, I mentioned you to them, and they want to meet you." Is that how movies work? To hell with commercials. Yeah, let's do this. I show up at what I would describe a seedy casting office. The waiting area is full of overly made-up, surgically altered gals. And I get the script. It's titled "Tender is the Heart." Seems sweet. Love story, maybe. And as I'm reading it, I quickly realize that I'm about to audition for softcore porn. I do commercials, people. They take me to the room and they let me know that the movie "Tender is the Heart" is about a professional tennis player who has just discovered that she has an inoperable brain tumor and it's terminal. And it's her struggle to deal with her impending death and, you know, the things that she was unable to accomplish in her life. What I found out later was that just meant she wanted to fuck a lot of guys. So, to let you guys know a little bit about the dialogue I was working with, to play the role of surgically altered, buxom blonde, is our very own Christine Lakin.
Oh my God, thanks.
Hi, I'm Kevin.
Hi.
Reading the doctor role.
Okay, great. I'm going to read the other one.
All right. Just go? All right.
Okay. I can't believe how good I feel.
I can't believe how good you feel.
I was talking about the dizziness and the nausea.
I'm talking about you. You were wonderful.
Were you making love to me or your dead wife?
I was thinking about that all last night, but once we got going, I was with you every minute. So, hey, how about that tennis?
Oh, that.
You know, everyone tells me how good you are.
A lot of people depend on me. Mm. Beth, Harriet.
Sure.
The people who distribute my clothing line.
Oh.
Not to mention all the bookers in the tournaments I've signed to play.
You know, I'm afraid to love you whether you're playing or not.
Does that mean you want me to quit?
No, don't. I just want you to go out there and play just for the fun of it, okay? Think of it as making love. Try to get as much out of it as you can of each stroke. Play on words. Tennis and sex, something to strive for.
You want me to cheat on you with the United States Tennis Association?
As long as you're home by dinner. Okay, don't. I don't.
Oh my God, he's great. He's great.
Thank you.
Great.
All right.
Great.
So at this moment, I'm like, what the fuck have I gotten myself into? And the director says, "That was really good. How do you feel about nudity?" "Who's?" "Yours." Okay. I don't like seeing myself naked. I can't imagine anyone else would. "It's very tasteful. It's only your butt." Okay. "I have heat bumps, so I don't want to do that." "Thank you." "All right. Okay. Is there any role in your movie that doesn't require nudity?" "You know what? Yeah, there's the bartender. It's a good little scene. You'll like it." "Oh, can I read for that?" "No, you got it." "Oh, yeah! without reading. I found out afterwards that I was going to pay $100, but I didn't care. It's going to be my first movie, except for the reel. For the next 6 months or so, I'm trying to find it. I don't know why, but I wanted to find it. Kept looking for Tender as the Heart. Nowhere to be found. Googled it. Couldn't find it. Google's around 2000. Whatever was search engine I used. And finally, can't find anything. I'm home for Christmas in Texas, and my 16-year-old nephew, Robert, comes up to me and says, Hey, Uncle Kevin, were you in a movie on Cinemax called Killer Sex? I'm like, no. I would know if I was in a movie called Killer Sex. I mean, what was I doing in that movie? Well, you were playing a bartender. What? That's Tender as Heart. He goes, no, it's Killer Sex. It's about a tennis player with a brain tumor struggling with... Yes, I was in that movie. They changed the title. This is so awesome. I got to tell everybody. He's like, my mom and dad are in there. I'm like, fuck. All right. Okay. Shit. This is hilarious. I want to spread the news. So I'm sitting at dinner and dad's carving the turkey. And I'm just like, this sucks. You know? Hey, everybody, I did softcore porn, and Robert watched it on Cinemax. Robert doesn't talk to me anymore. He calls me Uncle Asshole. But I finally went home, and I found it online, Killer Sex, ordered it, a.k.a. Tender as the Heart, whatever name, and I bought it for $27 and the VHS, motherfuckers. And I flip it over on the backside, second picture down. Who's that bartender? Oh, yeah. So here I am. I didn't make my $100, but who cares? You know, I can't wait. I'm going to watch my movie, you know. And I could explain my scene to you, but I think it might be better if you actually see it. Now, wait. Well, there's a couple of things you need to keep in mind when you watch it, okay? What's 10 years ago, first of all? The shiny shirt I'm wearing was wardrobe I provided myself, which was a $10 shirt at Aardvark's. They wouldn't provide wardrobe. And the scene, they did a two-camera shoot because we got one take each. That was it. And one of the cameras, they couldn't fit in the bar because the wall was too tight, so I had to frame like this to fit into frame. So that, and then one other thing, I want you to keep your eye on some fancy pouring that this bartender might do. Without further ado, Tender as the Heart, a.k.a. Killer Sex.
I hope so. Last night was packed, so I expect a little bit later it'll get packaged. Well, we'll do what we can. Well, here you go. I'll be back. Don't start without me. Yes, ma'am.
I need your expertise.
Okay.
What's the fastest way to get drunk?
Are you driving?
No.
Well, tequila.
Go for it. Thank you.
You're either celebrating or trying to forget something.
You're very observant. Have another.
Concerned
look. On the sports front, top women's tennis pro.
Yes. Shiny shirt. But I do want to end on this. I want to recap. I was offered $100 for the role. I never got the money. I spent $27 on a really bad VHS and $10 on a shirt for Aardvark's. It cost me $37 to be in the movie Tender as the Heart. I am Kevin Small, and that was my worst audition ever.